What's up, guys? It's OFilly215 here, and today I'm going to show you how to make $500,000 in one race in GTA 5 Online for the Xbox One or PS4. Okay, so the new GTA 5 Online comes with a kind of new online feature to it, and it's where if you press start and you go to the online tab and then you go to playlists, they now have a challenges section where when you select challenges, it's kind of like a betting system. And what I mean by that is you'll see a bunch of people who have, I guess, created their own betting system. I don't quite know how it works just yet, but I know that any number you find, so for me, I found a $250,000 bet on criminal records. If you play that and you lose $250,000. So that sucks. But if you win, you get double that. Now, this is the reason I'm even telling you guys about it, is because a lot of these are set up so that you can win. So if you do this race, and obviously if you win, you make double your money, and you make money very, very quickly for, like, no joke, like 3 minutes of your time. So what I would suggest is go into this challenges section, and you want to find a race that's over 3 minutes long on criminal records with a bet of $250,000. Now, the reason I say over 3 minutes is because all the races I happen to do, you had to use stock cars. So stock cars, even when you pick a good one, you're going to get in the range of like 2 minutes and 15 seconds just naturally anyway, around that. So you want to give yourself some wiggle room. So I would really suggest try and find a race over 3 minutes long, and that will guarantee you your win and doubling your $250,000. Now, the thing about this betting system is once you actually win, it doesn't count if you lose, but once you win one of the bets, it says you can't do it again for another day. Now, I'm pretty sure like a day in GTA is like 45 minutes. So I don't know if they mean a GTA day or a regular, like, reality 24-hour day. So I don't know. I'll add an annotation when I actually figure it out. If you guys know ahead of time, because I only did this one time because now I'm waiting for it to, like, reset. If you guys know how long it takes that you could keep redoing this, leave it down in the comments section below. If not, I'll add an annotation when I get the chance. But there you go, guys. That's how to make pretty much double your money in like 3 minutes. It's really, really quick. It's really easy, and it's totally legitimate, so you won't get banned or anything. But there you go, guys. Thanks so much for watching, and as always, it's OFilly215. Peace!